Hi everyone, my name is Pratik and I'm a product manager at Figma. I am filming this from the San Francisco airport. I just was here for a conference today and now I am flying to New York to meet the team. If you're a PM, you know how hectic it can get between customer meetings, writing docs, figuring out what to do. So if I can visualize my ideas a little bit faster and be able to collaborate with the team, I would love to do that. And so today I'm really excited to share with you guys an early preview of the new connectors feature. This is our MCP client in Figma Make that brings all of your favorite tools right here. Let's say I'm building this e-learning website. This is the user dashboard with the course progress, learning time, and conversations. And I have an idea for a new feature. So as a PM does, I have written a PRD in Notion. And this has the goal, the problem statement, some user stories, and even a phase one of requirements for the MVP. So top three job recommendations, some additional interactions, and even the ability to apply now. And I want to visualize kind of how this will look in our current website. So I'm going to copy this Notion URL, and I'm going to come here and hit the plus button. I have the ability to add connectors here. I already have Notion connected, but there's also Asana, Atlassian, and Linear. I'm going to type in implement my PRD of the first phase of the MVP for the job recommendations feature and hit go. So Make is going to read that and see that there is a Notion URL attached and will then ask me to connect to Notion. It's going to call the Notion tool. And so here is Notion fetch. It's going to ask me for consent. And so then it will read and fetch the contents of that Notion doc and then implement phase one of the PRD. Awesome. Make has told me that it's implemented the job recommendations feature with the top three job recommendations that I can see here. I can even click into one and it'll show me the details view with the description and the requirements, as well as a button to apply now. That's really cool. And it's in the UI styling of the rest of this app. I can even copy the design here, bring it to Figma Design so that I can collaborate with my team on this. And it was really fast to get this out visually so that I could get my ideas into a more collaborative state. Rolling out over the next few weeks, and we'll let you know when it's available for everyone. Thanks all.